anonymity of this paper reveals some people's dark intention and cowardice. In today's world, inciting a new Cold War and ideological confrontation is against the trend of the times and unsupported, and it is even more a pipe dream to incite the regime change in China, trying to contain China's development. No matter if it's the anonymous paper by the Atlantic Council or Pompeo and his likes smears against the Chinese CPC, is a collection of lies and conspiracies. The CPC seeks happiness for the people, revitalization for the nation, and harmony for the world. It is upright and above the board and supported by many. Slanders cannot stop China from progressing. The attempt to interfere in our internal affairs to change our political system will be firmly countered by the Chinese people. And any attempt to incite hostilities among the Chinese American people trying to push our relations to confrontation and conflict will make the perpetrators culprits recorded by history, and the attempts are doomed to fail.